This is the EM Smart PC Laser Engraver. With this powerful device, you can create impressive engravings that most other laser engravers can only dream of. From embossed effects to colorful designs on stainless steel, and even intricate small engravings, it offers incredible precision and speed. Hey, it's Sami here, and I've been using this EM Smart PC Laser Engraver for about a month. In this comprehensive review, I will cover everything you need to know about this laser engraver. Stick around to the end for my pros and cons. Without further ado, let's dive in. Inside the sizable box, you'll find a smaller rectangular box that contains a keyboard, a mouse, and an array of beautiful engraving materials. Moving to the EM Smart PC Laser Engraver's box, you'll discover that they offer a portable monitor, and when combined with the keyboard and the mouse, you'll understand why they call it a PC laser machine. But with the computer, no need to worry. The computer is integrated right into the laser machine itself. The EM Smart PC is foldable, and then once unfolded, you can use the two screws provided in the box to secure it at the back. Now, let's take a close look at the design elements. At the front, you'll find the power button and an emergency stop button. Moving to the back, you have access to the power port, foot switch port, ventilation, HDMI, and a USB A port. Moving up on the left pole, there is an on-off button for the PC, and knob for adjusting the laser focus. I'll show that in a moment. At the top bar, you'll find the galvanometer and the laser field lens, which is protected by the cover. Remember to remove the cover when engraving. There's also a helpful warning label about laser radiation. An indicator is located on the front of the bar. And last but not least, the computer is conveniently built into the bed of the laser machine, saving you the need for a separate computer. Let's move on and power up this machine. First, connect the machine to the power source. Then attach the U-grade expansion dock. Connect the monitor using the USB-C cable. And link the EM Smart PC using the HDMI cable. Don't forget to connect the mouse and keyboard. But keep in mind that you'll need 4 AAA batteries, which are not included in the box. Also, remember to insert the wireless receiver from the mouse into the expansion dock. These are all the connections you need. It might seem like a bit of a process, but it's not too complicated. Before you power it on, remove the lens cap. Then rotate the emergency button and press the power button to turn on the machine. Don't forget to press the PC on-off button. This step is crucial as the screen won't turn on without it. Now that the screen is on and your mouse and keyboard are automatically connected, let's talk about the software, ASCAD and Lightburn. I have reviewed many laser engravers with impressive hardware, but the self-developed software often limits their performance. The good news for the EM Smart PC Laser Engraver is that it supports Lightburn, which gives you access to almost every engraving feature you could want. However, when using Lightburn, there is a different laser focusing system and you need to learn some tricks to get it right. It's not a highly complicated process, but it might feel a bit less intuitive. If you opt for EasyCAD, things become much more straightforward. To get started with basic tasks like text, vector, or picture engraving, you can refer to the official video guide. Just follow the on-screen instructions, it's quite easy. The interface might appear a bit intimidating, but you don't need to change everything. Just adjust a few parameters and leave the rest as default. Regarding laser focusing, it's quite similar to many fiber laser engravers I've reviewed before. You manually adjust two red dots to overlap perfectly, which works well for flat surfaces. However, when working with slightly curved objects like a stainless steel wine bottle, I recommend leaving a small gap between the two dots for even engraving. We'll discuss engraving results in more detail shortly, but before that, let me guide you through creating embossed effects and color engravings. Let's consider text embossed engraving as an example. First, input the text you want to engrave in the text box, choose a font, and draw a box around the text. Head to the hatch settings, where you can adjust the line distance to 0.05 millimeters. Choose a hatch type. There are several options available, but I suggest selecting a bidirectional hatch type for the best results. When it comes to speed and power, choose 1500 millimeters per second and 90%. Leave the other settings as they are. Preview the text on the engraving material, set the total marking times, and click mark to start engraving. For metal engraving, after completing the marking, lower the power to around 30% to give the result a glossy finish. The process for achieving an embossed effect engraving is not overly complicated, but it may vary depending on the material, and it might take some time to master. According to the official EM Smart, they plan to offer preset files in the future to simplify the process, similar to color engraving. Speaking of color engraving on stainless steel, there is a file available that provides a color chart, allowing you to select your favorite colors for engraving. The results look not bad, don't they? Now let's talk about the engraving results. I've tested this laser machine on a wide range of materials, and I must say, the results are truly exceptional. The embossed engraving is precisely what I was hoping for, providing a fresh and unique look. This 20 watts fiber laser handles various materials like stainless steel, brass, and aluminum with ease. It also performs admirably on plastics and leathers. Check out how it handles super small text. It is remarkable. The engravings are crystal clear and precise, with the smooth edges and intricate details preserved. The laser machine is so powerful that it can even create sparkles and warp metal sheets. Though I wouldn't recommend trying that, in my experiment, I managed to cut thin metal, but it got warped before fully cutting through. For the clean cut, using scissors is a more practical approach. Normally for such fiber laser engravers, they don't work on wood or acrylic materials. However, out of curiosity, I tried using to cut wood board, acrylic board, and even wool felt fabric. And you know what? It worked. You should know that these materials are typically considered impossible for the fiber laser, but it achieved that nonetheless because of the powerful laser output. As is customary in my reviews, let's dive into the pros and cons. First, the positives. The EM Smart Piece Laser Engraver is incredibly powerful and fast, exceptionally fast. With its speed, you won't have to wait long for intricate engravings. It finishes in seconds. It's one of the fastest laser engravers I've ever reviewed. Though embossed effect engraving might take a bit longer, it's a unique feature not found in most consumer laser engravers. Regarding engraving quality, I'm thoroughly impressed with the EM Smart Piece Laser Engraver. It produces some of the most refined engravings I've seen. The previewing feature allows you to place engravings with pinpoint accuracy, crucial for items like rings and pendants. Additionally, you can perform color engravings on metals, a feature not present in many laser engravers. The batch engraving capability, with its laser bed and four positioning types, simplifies tasks like creating business cards or customized gifts, making it a breeze for those with such business needs. Now for the not-so-ideal aspects. The engraving size might be a limitation for some users, as it's limited to 110mm by 110mm. Moreover, the device lacks accessories for engraving on cylindrical objects, although it handles less curved objects without issues. In summary, the EM Smart PC is a robust and impressive laser engraver and outperforms many other laser engravers in its class. While it's not a budget-friendly option, its capabilities and features cater to professionals and seasoned laser engraving enthusiasts. If you fall into this category and often work with metal while demanding top-notch engraving quality, this laser engraver is an excellent choice. And if you are interested in this EM Smart PC, be sure to check out the link in the description. I'm Sami, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.